Hi, Startup Girls. This is Allie Craig. On this week's episode of Purpose, we are talking about the difference between your purpose and your passion. And there's a real difference between it. As startup girls, you have ridiculous amount of passion. Passion is your energy. Passion is your excitement for what you're doing. But passion can wane, meaning that it can lessen. It can be high one day, low the next. It can just go away. But your purpose is your deeper meaning. I think of it as your soul fire. It is that one thing on this planet that you were always designed for. It is what burns inside of you. It is what you've always been good at instinctually since you were a kid. It's what you've always been interested in instinctually. And it's what you're naturally gifted towards. It is your soul fire. And in doing that, when that and your passions collide, you are unstoppable. But when your work, so what you should be building now, your brand, shouldn't just be built on your passion. It should be built on your purpose, and your passion should support your purpose, because your purpose won't change. No matter if you then deliver your purpose in a different way, or through a different company or anything like that, your purpose is still your purpose. It's your common red thread that ties everything together. And what that does in the end for you is it actually makes anything that you do, any offering that you ever have, cohesive to your audience, and therefore cohesive to your overall brand. So purpose supported by passion.